is James Oliver for IFL TV in association with Matt Kins, Jim Marbella. I'm in Wolverhampton down the Civic Hall card. With me, I've got Jay Harris. What's happening, Jay?
Yeah, good, thanks. Really good.
First and foremost, congratulations on a great win. Can you talk me through the fight a little bit?
First round, I started off a bit ropey, just finding my way around, using the jab, trying to figure out the angles, which really get in. Then after I knocked him down in the first round, I seemed to catch my feet, get my distance, find out where he was, and then stopped him in the third end with a couple of good body blows. Dropped him in a second as well with a left hook. So it all came in nice.
Second KO victory for yourself as well. Going to 5-0 now.
Yeah, 5-0 now. Hopefully fingers crossed, keep winning. Yeah. Keep winning the ways, getting up the rankings. I'd love it if it carried on, I guess.
What was Gary Lockett saying to you in the corner?
He was basically saying, don't be too hesitant when I'm in distance. Make sure I throw, don't wait around. So that's what I did, and then that's how I got the stoppage victory.
It was a great victory for yourself. You could see he was hurt, and give him his due, he was a game kid. He kept coming forward and throwing shots at you, didn't he?
Yeah, in previous fights, well, I watched him fight Arun Khan, and he did a lot of, what we call it, running against Arun Khan, just circling the ring, not throwing many punches. So I thought he was going to be doing that. I did move around the ring a lot, but I managed to cut the ring off quite tidy and find my way in and get the victory.
First on the card today, first fight out. How do you find being first? Can you talk to me about that experience?
When I was amateur, I used to hate being first because it was like the build-up of being first. But when I turn pro now, being first in, first out. Get to watch all the rest of the fights now tonight, and no worries. Thank you, guy. Yeah, speak to you later.
When can we anticipate seeing you out in action? Has your manager and as Gary Lockett said anything? Has it yet?
As soon as Guy lets me know with a date, I'll know. I don't know yet. They haven't said anything to me yet, but as soon as Guy knows, I'll know.
All right, well, listen, congratulations on the win. Thank you for giving IFL TV a bit of time. And as I said, I hope you enjoy the rest of the fights.
No worries, thank you.
Top man. Cheers, Joe.